You're watching the Fox 5 Morning News at 9.
Recent study found more than 9 billion tons of plastic have been made since 1950, and only 9% has actually been recycled. Daphna Niesenbaum, she's the co-founder of TIPA, here to show us the first 100%. This is plastic that you can actually compost, and it's good for the environment. Right. Daphna, good morning. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
We know we talk about plastic a lot.
Yes.
We talk about it a lot. We got rid of the plastic bags in the grocery stores to try to help reduce it. How big of an issue is plastic still for us today?
It is a very big issue, actually, because just thinking, when you go to the supermarket, everything is packed. When you get packages at home, everything is packed with plastic. You see plastic everywhere, and it just goes, you know, increases all the time.
Yeah, sometimes I do my grocery shopping, and I come home, once I'm done unloading and taking everything out, I'm like, oh my gosh, this
is so... What's amount of plastic?
Where does this go? So what are they recycling this? We put them in our correct garbage tins.
Yeah, so what happens today is that mainly rigid packages can be recycled, but all those flexible packaging, like the ones that you can see here, actually end life in landfill. The reason is that those kind of packages, like flexible packaging, cannot be recycled. The reality today, I mean, the numbers are that 95% of all those packages, the soft packages, are not recycled.
Wow.
And actually end life either in landfill or in the sea or whatever.
And you created TIPA.
TIPA.
Tell me a little bit about TIPA. What did you create?
We actually, all those packages that you can see here are fully compostable, 100% compostable. And the idea behind that is that we will be able to treat packaging, for example, like this one, as organic waste, as an orange peel. So, for example, when you eat an orange, so you eat the inside, the content, and the package, the peel goes to the organic waste stream and just decomposes and turns into compost or something else. So this is the same thing.
So this
so it's
is
fully
an
degradable.
Orange peel. Look at this.
Yeah,
the packaging is made out of an orange peel.
It's not made out of an orange peel. It's fully compostable. It behaves like an orange.
Behaves like one.
Yeah.
Okay, so then is that what the technology is?
The technology is packaging, fully compostable packaging.
So what is it made out of then?
It's made of polymers, compostable polymers. What happens to those polymers is that they break down into small parts.
Okay.
The disintegration process starts with high humidity level and heat. And the small parts are then eaten by bacteria, and that's what creates the compost. And it's actually a fertilizer.
Wow.
So that's actually recycling. So you take plastic, it breaks down, it turns into compost, and then you can fertilize the fields. Okay, so that's natural recycling.
That's so fascinating. Okay, for anybody that maybe is watching right now, because it really is in the hands too of our future and the kiddos, how could you give some ideas maybe to families to help with recycling for the whole family to do it?
So the packages that you can see here, for example, this one, it's a sandwich bag.
Yes.
And it's home compostable. So you can actually put it in your home compost. It just integrates within a few months.
Wow.
Nothing remains from it. A few months as opposed to hundreds of years of conventional plastic.
Okay.
So you can just start moving to compostable plastics like this. You can find that in the net in Recover. Reuse it.com. And you can also look at our website, tipa-corp.com, and you can find all those products.
Daphna, thank you for being here. We'll actually get that information on our website, foxeyesandiego.com, if you want to check these out. Mr. Martinez, we're going to send it in to you.